a bad guy. We know that, but as a, you know, as a leader, you need a bad guy. Don't want the cozy one, so I like bad Trump. He's dangerous, he's crazy, but that's the good thing, because nobody can know what he's capable of, what you would like to do. Everybody was fucking scared of, and that what we need, we say they should be scared of us. That's how it works. So Trump, please come back to us. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I feel everything is fine.